Hey guys, it is Melissa Oates here, and today I'm going to be telling you how to make a super easy, quick recipe on how to make banana cake. So, what you need is scales, yeah. And you need 125 grams of butter to start off with. So, I've done that, 125. Got to cut down on the butter for me. So, you put 125 grams on that scale and weigh it. Next, what you need is 150 grams of caster sugar. So, I'm going to run my laptop over here. 125 grams, I'm just going to water it down so it's cleaner. Right now it's filled with disgustingly fat butter. Right. Yep. So next, 150 grams of caster sugar. Got my sugar. 150, right? So I guess that's... Right, I've got 200, that's a bit too much, so let me just put this back in. Put it on tin foil, do not do that, right. 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract. Teaspoon. 1 egg beaten. So we need this egg. Right, let me just put this back. I'm not washing up in the cupboard. So it's... Make sure you wash up as you go along with this. So then it's easier. It'll be so much easier. Make sure you like clean up after yourself and wash up, because it makes you feel so much better while cooking. Right, 1 egg beaten, so you need an egg. Get my jug. Right. So you just put the egg to one side. 2 ripe bananas. 190 grams of self-raising flour. Right. I'm going to start this tutorial again, so it's fine. I'm stuck. So I need to set this up. A jug. Alright. I'm rubbish at maths. How many milliliters? 60 milliliters. 60 milliliters. Alright. Oh, come on. A jug. Alright. Let's set this up. Right. Who knows? I'm making a banana cake here. Right. Grease and lime.